I'm sorry that I can't just forget him like you, Elena.
No one's forgetting him.
You are. You erased him.
What are you talking about?
You had a lark compel you to forget every good thing that Damon ever did. You made him a monster in your own mind because you couldn't handle the grief of losing him.
I don't believe anything that you're saying. Why would I do that?
Because you were in love with him, and he was in love with you. And when Damon died, a part of you died too.
Wow.
Oh, God. No. What? No. No, Stefan. How can I possibly love Damon?
Believe me, I asked myself that for a very long time. And eventually I saw it. Damon inspired you. He pushed you to own the darkest parts of yourself. And when you died, he was the only one that could make you feel alive again. And you made him feel human. You love Damon for the same reasons that I love Damon. Because in spite of every single thing that he did, we couldn't live without him. Now you don't have to, but I do.